February 6th. Experiment 1 was a catastrophic failure. I need to go back to formula. I will see him again. I must succeed. February 11th. Chemical mixtures are too volatile. I need to reduce the CO2 and add C2H5O. Really can't afford another failure. February 22nd. A partial success. Test subject 48, H. Harris. He has basic motor motion, but alas, his higher copper film processes seem to be lost.
Thank you.